He's won because he destroyed all my generators. Well, the mind control cannon is full enough for what it has to do. I will have the last laugh!
The last laugh? How is that in that special? Isn't that about being the slowest one to get the joke?
Yeah, I laugh last all the time! People look at me like I'm an idiot, forget about it!
That's because you are an idiot.
You talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. There's nobody else here, so I must be talking to you. Why haven't we fixed your voice chip yet?
Yo, quit wasting my batteries over here. I've been working on it all day.
What does that even mean? No, never mind. In a few seconds, it won't matter anyway, since the world will have only one thing on its mind.
What's that, boss?
Me.
I will crush Sonic! cutscene here. Act 1, like...
Hey, Tails?
Yeah?
I got a bad feeling about this.
Good, so it's not just me.
When I feel the ground shaking under my feet and see plumes of dust rising and rubble tumbling and aliens running for their lives, yeah, I get a bad feeling. So, how about you and me make like A-Man's hairline and recede?
This isn't joke time. This is running to the space elevator turret.
Sorry, couldn't help myself. We're out of here.
Yeah, we're running now.
Alright, my thing is completely out of here, boy. Skyrocketing. Alright, here we go again. Now I need to be careful in case it ends up there. Come on, dude. Do not go up, bro. The thing will just keep testing me. Yeah.
Yourself.
Curse you, Sonic! Not only do you foil my plans, but you foil my speeches as well! I work hard on them! No matter, I will destroy you, and I will be victorious! Is that better?
Like a million times better. Thank you.
This robot is special! He's powered by the energy from your little friends! He is invincible! So I'd say it's been nice knowing you, but it hasn't.
I have to admit I'm a little scared. I don't think we can beat this guy.
See you on the ground, buddy.
Sonic, no!
Just got one last thing to do! As for you...
It's time to beat this boss, my friend. Okay, it has no effect. god. Going in literally cycles. Thank you. Here it is.
You horrid little hedgehog!
Unlimited colors!
Like I said, I gotta make this video short. I can't be more.
You thought I wouldn't?
The only thing I was thinking about was getting pushed into an elevator.
Well, a hedgehog's gotta do what a hedgehog's gotta do.
Great job, Sonic.
Thanks. I had a little help during that last part.
Yep, I finally got all the kinks out. We can talk to them perfectly now. Great. He says, goodbye, my friends, I have to go. Just when I got this thing working.
Better late than never, buddy. Right on.
Side by side with me, are you all alone? Read my soul to my love again. Sonic Adventure 2, obviously.
Special edition. Yeah.
mist on there. Walk around here. That's one thing. That's one thing that the Wii version has over the DS version is that
when you're doing faster, you idiots! Faster! Put your backside into it! Technically, we don't have backside force.
I don't care! Just push!
We have to hurry! I already have my revenge planned out, and next time I will not fail!
Of course you won't, boss. Of course you won't. On the bright side, a certain someone got their voice back.
I feel like my own staff! All the money was time!
Well, I wouldn't give for the maddening silence of space right about now.
Oh, that's some funny cutscene. I want to see that play. Man, that's one. What I was trying to say is that's one thing. That's one thing that. To Sonic Forces, probably not, because I did not want to put colors a part of the world of Sonic Forces because I don't own the game Sonic Forces. I don't own that game at all.